Hey guys, it's Rachel from free scrapbooking ideas and videos.com. And I did another, I set the timer for 15 minutes, but I kind of got into it, so I did a little bit more, which I had a little extra time. I used the 15 minutes just to get myself started, and then sometimes I don't have more than that. So I probably spent about maybe 30 minutes tonight. And I just kind of finished up what I had shown you from last night. I did the journaling and added some extra embellishments, and I'm just showing you part of it. It's actually a two-page layout, but I'm just showing you part of it just as a sneak peek. I try to keep the layouts for the ezine just for subscribers. I know a couple times I've shown a little more than just a sneak peek, but anyways, that way it's just more fun when you subscribe, you get to see the whole thing. This is a layout about a trip we took last week to see my grandmother. So it's kind of a beachy theme, and then it's got quite a bit of journaling. That's the one thing. I never feel like I have enough room for journaling because sometimes I don't have a lot to say, but a lot of times once I get started writing, then I end up just wanting to continue writing. And sometimes if I'm doing paper layouts, I'll just write on the back of my pages, or I'll put journaling in an extra pocket or something like that. But anyways, you'll be able to see this entire layout. It's a two-page layout in June's edition of the Real Life Scrapbookers resource. And that's due out in the next week or so. I've gotten this two-page layout done, and I was hoping to get another one done and maybe some scrapbook card designs. So head on over to free scrapbooking ideas and videos.com and click on the free ezine tab and sign up. Thanks.